I did an externship here as a fourth year medical student and felt like the people here were like family. They really supported me and I loved how accessible all of the residents and the attendings were.
I was so impressed with the diversity of psychopathology in multiple different clinical settings, such as inpatient or consults or even in clinic and now TMS. And I just love the camaraderie and the family mindset that was very evident in the residency.
I view all of my attendings like mentors. We talk very frequently and they're there to help navigate both clinical issues and career issues and kind of life things.
We're a small program that's cohesive among the residents and between the residents and the faculty, and we pride ourselves on having a collaborative, collegial, helpful interaction between the residents and with the residents and the faculty. We also have outstanding clinical training. The psychopathology that we have available in our clinical sites is diverse, and the patient population is diverse.
And probably one of the most well-rested, best-fed, most content interns, probably in the state. We have a really good work-life balance as psych residents at UF. I chose UF because it has a great emphasis on child and adolescent psychiatry. There's an amazing consult service. This hospital serves a very sick population, and I wanted to work with the most critical patients, and I'm getting to do that here.
I think the most important thing that we impart on our residents is lifelong learning. As an attending here, it's always remarkable to me, every day I learn something. The complexity of the cases that we get exposed to require us to problem solve. And so I think our residents learn in this very complex environment that we have here, you know, the opportunity to learn every day.
We really get exposed to so much in such a short amount of time, and the attendings that we are working with and our co-residents are so educated and knowledgeable that every day is a new opportunity to learn more and learn how to better serve our patients.
Some of the patients that are seen in our hospital are desperately ill, and when you see the turnaround where they can become fully functional, return to their families, return to work, that is a very gratifying experience. And I think particularly being on the faculty at the University of Florida College of Medicine, working with young people, watching them grow over the course of 4 years is also extremely gratifying.
One of the things residents always gain from coming here is seeing how much there is to offer in our city that you might not know if you're just in the hospital or in the ER. And then, of course, the most unique part is getting to do street psychiatry, which really isn't offered in many places.
Some of the more interesting experiences that I've had during residency are seeing patients in the community doing street psychiatry, trying to make connections with people with chronic psychotic disorders and substance use disorders, you know, behind dumpsters or in tents, seeing people often at their worst in detox facilities. Those things are pretty special and powerful.
I feel very prepared for my career. I think our attendings do a really good job preparing us for realistic clinical scenarios. I think we get a lot of autonomy and a lot of responsibility, especially in our outpatient clinic. So I definitely feel prepared for pretty much anything that comes my way.
Working here is just such an amazing opportunity and really an honor. The hospital's mission and commitment to our patient population is something that I look up to every day and something that I want to be a small part of.
What this program and the people we serve have taught me is how to be the complete doctor, to meet people where they're at, to meet needs more than just prescribing them medications in 15 minutes and sending them on their way. I've found that those things, especially for people with severe mental illness, that often get forgotten about, those are the things that make the difference.